In FNZ, people is everything. There is nothing stopping you, whether you're a male or a female. If I want to do something, I'll just say that this is how I envision it.
There's equal opportunities for everybody. It doesn't favour certain people or certain genders.
I have direct impact into certain meetings and certain outcomes. I can physically see my input.
If I would describe FNZ in one word, it would be opportunities.
It's fast-paced, it's challenging at times, but then you do reap the benefits of it.
There are so many women within FNZ that have worked hard, and looking at them now, they're very well established.
I've had the opportunity to work through a variety of different teams, and there's been challenge, but I've also developed my career and find it a really rewarding place to work.
If you want career growth, if that's your priority, this is the place to start. The number of people that are such young managers or senior team leaders, it's just amazing.
You have always the opportunity to grow. It's up to you. If you want to achieve it, you can.